1957, I guess I was about 6 or 7 years old. My parents told us that we were going on vacation to California to visit my father's cousin, who lived in Orange, California. I don't know if you know Orange County, Southern California, but it was a beautiful little place at the time, even though Richard Nixon was born there. So we made our way in this old sedan that we had, and it was my grandmother, my mom, my dad, and a bunch of kids, you know. And we made our way west. And it was very much like a Steinbeck novel or something, you know. Clothes hanging out all over the car and stuff like that, you know, these kids. And we made our way to a little town called Huntington Beach, California, where we ended up staying, you know. And the only thing was is that we never went back to Texas. We left everything behind. We left a horse, dog, clothes, the whole thing. And so that began my, I guess that's why I love moving so much. I don't know, it began back then. But San Antonio has always been very dear to me, you know, because I love San Antonio, and I finally moved back to Texas around 1980 and lived in Austin, which is just up the road from San Antonio. And I've been able to go back recently and play a lot in San Antonio, reconnect with a lot of old relatives. And Chuck and I wrote this song here called San Antonio Rain.